Oh, God, have I...
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Have I got all the ammo? I've got all ammo, apparently. Oh.
Why was that subtitled?
Why was what subtitled?
The river ought to take us up to the monastery. Why is that there?
I don't know. Oh, for God's sake, I've got to do it, buddy. I've got another jet ski mission now. I hated the jet ski bits before.
Yeah, well, this one's even more fun.
Up river. That's on this one.
Up river.
Yep.
Upwards.
So we're going against the current of the river.
Yeah. Like Finding Nemo.
Heading upstream. And there's going to be dudes lining the thing because they've got an army of thousands, apparently, these guys.
These pirates.
Yeah, who Sully is with. They've all been completely decimated by me, but apparently I've taken out... I've not even scratched the surface of how many dudes they've got.
This level reminds me of, like, Crash Bandicoot or something.
Go away.
Yeah, just ignore him.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just
Why would he be sitting on there, though? Like, just waiting. Just waiting for what?
This is a powerful bloody jet ski.
Especially with two people on it, it'd really be weighted down.
It doesn't, well, Elena, it does only weigh about 6 stone, so.
Properly. Don't do that! Wait, they don't even affect you, okay, sure.
No, it just lightly tapped and lightly bounced off me.
Okay.
No problems whatsoever. And why are they just, it's just a pirate at the other end saying, yes, roll the exploding barrels down the river towards them. Is that his tactic here?
I think they're going to aim to shoot these.
I don't care.
No, but. Well,
they'll just make it cinematic. They'll just make it dramatic.
Okay. There's no like burden on you at all.
No, I don't care. I don't care. See, that is their plan. That is their plan. They're kicking exploding barrels into the river.
It's like a sort of theme park ride, like the Pirates of the Caribbean from the fucking Disneyland.
No, I've not been on that one.
You've not. You've not been on Pirates of the Caribbean.
Well, I think I've only been to Disneyland, Florida.
Yes.
I've only been to Disneyland, Florida once. When I was 6.
Okay, right.
So that was a long, long time ago. Pirates of the Caribbean wasn't out then, so...
The ride's so old.
Oh, yeah, I don't think the film had been released.
Yes, it had. The second one was out.
When I was 6.
Oh, when I thought it was 2006. Okay.
No, I said when I was 6.
Wait, how old was that? When that was what?
2000. It was the year 2000.
2002, I think. Or 3.
Yeah.
The first one came out.
Yeah. Oh, God. This is so stupid.
This bit, isn't it? It is very silly. Oh, Jesus.
Damn it! That one got us. How far is it going to start us back?
Not that far.
Not that far, good. Good.
You bastard.
Yeah. Bastard in jet ski. Oh, come on! Oh, God.
It is a very strong jet ski, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. This is a bleeding strong river. If it makes it to the top of this, don't we turn into a dragon or something? Isn't that the Japanese folklore?
Oh, like Gyarados. Yeah.
Yeah, well, the Japanese folklore is that a koi carp as it swims upstream, and then when it reaches against the current, then when it reaches the top of the
river,
it becomes a dragon.
Gyarados.
Or something like that.
Yeah. I just got Gyarados every day.
Did you?
In Pokemon Go, yeah.
Wow, we survived that one. God.
Bloody hell.
I was firing a grenade launchers at me. Get out.
Just drive, come on.
I'm driving.
You can shoot, you know.
No, I'm not going to. I'm going to
leave. You're going to die, though.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. See, just as you said it.
That bullet went straight through Drake's spine. Oh, God. But what I don't like is you can't drive and shoot at the same time. You have to stop.
If you can.
No, okay, right. I'm holding down X right now just to go forward.
Yeah.
And then I aim and I stop.
Oh, okay, shit. That's stupid.
That's really dumb.
That is really, really dumb, yeah.
That's very stupid.
Just shoot the barrels in. Just take your time.
We're both absolutely dripping wet.
Wow.
And
she will be later.
Yeah, so, yeah. you think you're wet now, huh?
There you go. Chain reaction, like a Tina Turner song.
Yeah, as soon as you said that, before you even finished saying the name of the song, I started singing it in my head. I haven't heard that song in ages.
I only ever hear it on those grabby machines at the seaside.
The what? The grabby machines?
The grabby machines. It goes chain reaction. You never heard of that?
No.
No, it's instant replay, that's what it is. It sounds like chain reaction.
I don't know.
Has Tina Turner ever sing a song called instant replay?
Probably.
Okay. Don't I hear you!
I'm trying to reverse out of the way!
What the fuck?
I'm trying to reverse. Where's the right gear? Where's the reverse gear on this? Oh, there's a geezer up there with a frigging grenade launcher. Somewhere.
Below his brains are.
I'm trying to, if I can bloody see where he is. Oh, God, this jetski has got so much bloody damage to it now.
Yes. Got unlimited bullets. They didn't need to reload.
Yeah.
Christ, that's why she's not picking up other guns. That was actually helpful.
Where are these people?
Whoa.
Of course, he's at like the Walter Stunt Show. Okay. Heal a bit. Heal up. Oh, that guy was...
He was sort of holding on.
Yeah. There you go. Viking burial for you, mate. Where is that, please?
I love those burials.
I would like a Viking funeral.
So do I, yeah.
That'd be an awesome way to go.
I want arrows shot onto my body.
Yeah.
Burning arrows. Yeah.
I wonder, like, in those Viking funerals, how many times they missed and had to keep lighting arrows.
Oh, they've done a great bit of Game of
Thrones. And there's one guy on the shore and he keeps shooting. He's like, shit.
Have you seen Game of Thrones?
No.
That exact thing happened.
Does it?
It's very funny, yeah.
Okay. I should be alright with Game of Thrones.
That's such a good show. I can't believe you don't watch that.
I just can't be asked.
What do you mean you can't be asked? Everyone watches it, Will.
I don't know. I'm just not bothered by it.
Okay.
I'm just not bothered by it.
Sure. Whoa. This looks really creepy.
It does. Looks like this looks like a bit in remember Brutal Legend? This sort of looks like the kind of goth area in Brutal Legend.
Oh, that's a lot of years back. I'm trying to remember. I can't remember.
That's a game that I want to replay. So I don't know. I'm not necessarily on the channel, but I just want to play that game again.
It was a fun game.
I love Brutal Legend. I really liked that game.
Let's head up to the monastery.
Why are we getting...
I don't know. All right.
Sanctuary?
That's when the lead singer of the Cult was writing that song. And that was what he wrote in his notes, because he wasn't quite sure.
Really?
That's a bad joke.
I don't know. Really see, you can't do music jokes to me, Will, because I don't understand. He goes right over my head.
You know the song She Sells Sanctuary by the
No,
Cult?
I don't know the song. I don't even know what the fucking Cult is.
You might know it if you heard it. It's a relatively famous song. It was in Vice City, I think. It was in the soundtrack of Vice City.
Okay, well, it's been a long time
since. It's a really, really good song. I listened to it recently, actually. It's a really, really good song. Oh, for God's sake. I waited. Because you see how I very courteously waited for him to get behind cover.
Yeah,
I missed him.
He was very nice. You little creeps like that.
Right, 90 bullets.
Come on, kill these fools.
Thank you very much. Right. Come on. There you go, there's a good boy. What's this gun here? Oh, Uzi, thank you very much. Yep, I love the Uzi.
Yes. This bit's really light.
I like the Uzi. The other thing about the Uzi is you go through bullets really quickly.
Well, you do, because you just spray.
Well, yeah, because I know, because it takes 30 bullets to kill someone in this game. God, I'm waiting for
this bit time. Reminds me of those quiet bits in, like, survival games, or, like, dinosaur survival games. Jesus.
Yeah, that was a door put up no resistance.
It offered you assistance.
Yeah.
Do you ever really want to play?
What?
Kong. King Kong game, yeah. From years ago. Do you ever play that?
Yes, I think I did.
That was a phenomenal
Did they play
game.
That on the Best Friends channel recently?
Yeah, because of the new movie.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that game.
It's one of my favourite games. Jesus.
Oh. Oh, you're not the movie we're in now.
What?
We're in Predator.
Oh, I want to watch Predator again.
We're in the original, we're in Predator. You're an ugly motherfucker.
Do it! Kill me!
Kill me now! Come on!
I love that line.
Come on!
Kill me!
And then he climbs over his trap and he's like. Yeah. But
hell?
I like how his strategy is just to cover himself in mud and then run in circles and punch the Predator every time he passes it. It's just such a stupid. I like that movie though.
What the hell?
I'm not saying the movie. There's some weird. Something
or someone. Uh oh, what is that?
Oh god, are we getting into a different kind of game now? Do you hear that? Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What is it good for? Watched.
And this is where we see Yoda.
I love it!
You
know what it's about. You
got mixed up! You got mixed up in Obi-Wan! Oh, the embarrassment on your face right now.
That's my interpretation of Yoda doing Obi-Wan.
Yoda saying hello there. Oh, no, he doesn't. He says, don't shoot, doesn't he? Something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
I like how... Oh, God. I like how he's kind of gone senile in Dagobah, Dagobah in episode 5.
Why that's an act though.
I don't know if it is.
Yes, it
is. I don't know how much of that is an act and how much of the fact that he's just been alone on a swamp planet in exile for 30 years, however long it is.
Yeah, but come on, he's one with the
what
force.
What am I doing?
I think they kill you in one hit, so just get out of the way. Did you see the Obi-Wan versus Darth Maul fight on Star Wars Rebels?
I did not.
I'll put it in the group.
What the hell is
it's,
this?
It's a Desert Eagle.
Oh! Oh!
You clearly like that.
Oh, hells yeah.
You have a raging erection as well.
I do. Thanks very much. I like how it turns everyone you shoot into a gymnast instantly.
That's my gun!
In Navarro can't be far off.
That is my favourite gun in this series.
Who the hell are these dudes now?
The guys at the beginning of the
these
game.
These are like...
Oh yeah, they're soldiers now.
Yeah, they look different. They're army dudes now.
Yeah, that's... You know the guy at the beginning of the game? That Roman guy.
The one who wanted to go bowling.
I was just about to say, yeah, hey, cousin!
Yeah. Everyone really memeified that. I don't remember it happening that often when I played.
Oh, I always did. I think it's because I played GTA 4 late, and it was after that.
Yeah.
So I always heard, hey, cousin! Did you save him, or?
Huh?
Did you save him?
I saved him. I knew the ending before I played that, and I wanted to save Roman. I preferred Roman.
Who was the other option again?
The other option was to save his missus.
What, Nico's?
Yeah, Nico's missus.
I think
yeah.
I might have saved his missus.
Yeah.
Because Roman was a prick.
Roman was a bit of a bell end.
It was just a knobhead. It was just such a... Oh.
I want yeah. the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know... Working? Doing
yeah.
what?
That son of a bitch. Doing A levels.
Now, how have they spelled working? Is it W O? Okay, it's W E. Okay, is he working? Is he working that pole? Oh, he's paralysed.
I think he's more than that.
Wow,
that is dramatic.
That was fun.
That wouldn't happen. That would not happen.
Just a puddle on the floor next to Elena.
Gio.
Oh my god! Oh my good god!
I just looked up and I saw what are they doing? What is their plan?
I don't know.
Alright, don't kill one here, I thought you did. Oh, it does, Jesus.
What the hell was I meant to do there?
Just shoot the cunts!
Okay.
What now? Get down there.
No, Do they not spawn until I get down there then?
Yeah. That is it.
Oh, hang on, no.
How did you miss? You shot that hole!
Yeah,
you aimed for him!
I aimed and I hit his mate.
Bang! Oh,
oh my god.
You suck at shooting.
I do. I'm trying to be cautious with my aiming because I know.
Just
I'm not
use
very the.
You got a machine gun? Oh yeah, yeah. Jesus.
Oh, that was a decent throw. We're done, Lena. Okay. Now, hopefully the other two guys come in.
They won't.
Oh, for god's sake.
Just get down there and just.
I'll just unload on him.
Yeah. Sure.
Ugh! You're joking me. How many bullets can these dudes take?
They're soldiers. That's why. They're tough. You're out of ammo. Punch the fucking asshole. Oh!
I just literally used every single bullet I've got trying to kill
those two guys. Yeah. See, this next bit,
I'm gonna have to go for numbers here. I'm gonna have to go for.
Yeah,
for
this gun is the best gun in the game. In terms of usability, power, everything. Yeah,
this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
I believe it's three bullets. Three bullets to kill him in this gun. Three or four.
Okay, that's not bad.
And you get 60 in this, and I think it's 75 in the next one. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Oh god, another battle arena here. Look at this place.
Now there's like. Monsters in play.
Yeah.
We think. Were those monsters?
Oh my god, I don't know. I wouldn't put it past them. But there was. Oh, Lena's buggered off.
She's over there.
I like how I've got some help at least.
For the love of god.
There you go.
Okay.
You're getting shot.
Yeah, I am.
Quite bad.
Yeah,
right.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Okay. I'm going to keep running down here, and we're going to flank them. I'm going to nick these guys' bullets here.
Just kill people.
Where the hell did their bullets go? Where have all the bullets gone?
I didn't have any. There's one there.
Yeah. Where have all the bullets
gone? Up there, look!
Where?
In the bushes.
Ah, I see him. Got him. Oh, good combat roll, dude.
You done what you did? Combat roll into cover.
It's a shame you suck.
Okay. Right. Just,
you know, that dude's arm.
Try your best, I don't know.
Okay. Where's Lane? Where's Lane?
I don't know. Just kill guys. Come
on. I'm trying to find dudes.
You really need, like...
There are no dudes to be found. Oh, man, there's a dude right there.
You didn't
kill
him.
I thought I did.
He's going to kill you. Jesus.
Jesus Christ. That didn't go very well.
No, not at all.
That was a...
As always.
Oh, and now I'm going to do it all again. Oh, wonderful.
Who's this hobo on your table?
Huh?
Who's this hobo on your table?
That's Clarence.
What's Clarence?
Okay, well, this is great for you know, an audio medium. can't see what we're talking about.
Basically, your table has a lot of...
There's a little table on which we've got that microphone.
The Wonderful Life.
The movie. It has a bunch of... it's made this for my mum, because it's my mum's favourite film.
Okay.
And it has a bunch of stills from the film It's a Wonderful Life.
And there's an old hobo.
He's not a hobo, he's an angel.
Dressed in a woman's nightie.
That's just a general, that's just a nightie. Everyone
wore that. It's a woman's... What, in the 40s?
Yeah.
Or 50s, remember this film?
It's the 40s, I think it was the 40s. I think, yeah, it is the 40s, because Harry Bailey is just coming back from World War II. Having been given the Congressional Medal of Honour.
Who's Harry Bailey?
He's the main character's little brother. The main character, George Bailey, Harry Bailey's little brother.
Okay.
And he's a war hero, having been a pilot.
Now, why does he want to kill himself in A Wonderful Life?
Because he's lost a lot of money. I just picked up this gun. What happened?
I don't know.
What happened to my other one?
I don't know. It's on the floor somewhere.
No, it's not.
Did you have any bullets in it?
Yeah, I did. I think I did. Maybe I didn't. There it is. There you go. Good. Right. Yeah, it's because he's lost... his uncle.
Yeah.
His uncle Billy. Has misplaced... whose name is... William Bailey. Uncle William Bailey.
Billy Bailey, yeah.
Yep. Has misplaced $8,000. Well, he didn't misplace it. He had it stolen from him by...
$8,000.
Yeah.
That's a lot of money in the 40s.
Yes, it was. But that was because the money from their bank. And basically, because they don't know where it's gone, everyone's just going to assume that George has stolen it. And it's been that he's embezzled that money from the building society that he owns.
Yeah.
And so, I don't know what's going on here. I'm going to go find out cover out in there.
Yes, please do.
But he finds out, he writes because he's got an insurance policy that means he is worth more money dead than alive. And so he thinks if I can, you know, rather instead of going to jail, so if I can just...
You're really struggling telling the story and play.
Yeah, it's difficult. So if he thinks he could kill himself, so he could get that money and his family can be able to live.
So basically he's a selfish prick. Because if he doesn't kill himself, does he?
He's about to kill himself.
So he should kill himself because his family get money.
But then just as he's about to jump off the bridge, Clarence is in
the hobo. River.
Yeah. The angel.
Yeah.
The guardian angel has been sent basically to
the hobo.
To save George Bailey.
Why is he like the prophet?
Well, yeah, he's like an angel, because basically the beginning of the film is lots of people praying for George Bailey, saying, oh, you know, help George Bailey, and then it's a few angels basically saying, we've had a lot of prayers to this George Bailey guy, and they're like, okay, well then send an angel down to help the hobo.
Yeah.
And they send Clarence,
the hobo,
who's embarrassed because he's not got his wings yet, and so he's doing this, he's angel second class because he's not got his wings.
He's earning his wings.
Yeah, and so he's trying to earn his wings, and so...
Does he earn his wings?
Well, yeah, he does. At the end of the film, because when everything works out and everything's fine, George Bailey is there and he's holding his little baby daughter Zuzu in his arms.
Zuzu.
Yeah. And okay.
A bell on the tree rings,
and she says, "Daddy, teacher says that every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings."
Yeah.
And then
I've heard that.
And then George Bailey kind of winks at the sky and says, "Attaboy, Clarence." and that is like one of the only bits in any film ever that brings me remotely close to crying.
You sure is.
There are like three moments in any movie ever that brought me close to crying, and two of them are in one. It's a Wonderful Life.
Really?
Yeah. What the?
The thing is, it probably is an amazing film.
It is a great film.
But you're not really selling me on it.
I'm sure I'm not.
Because.
But it is a great film though, and it's tradition in our house that we watch it every single year.
At Christmas.
Although we didn't this year actually. This is the first year that in a long
time. Oh really?
We watch it either Christmas Eve or Christmas Day, but this year we didn't. Don't know why. We just.
Because it's not a Wonderful Life.
Well, it is. It is a Wonderful Life.
It depends on who you ask.
Yeah.
On what day you ask.
Well, when he says it's a Wonderful Life, he's referring specifically to George Bailey. He's like, yours really was a wonderful life. Because it's when he goes to kill himself. That's what Clarence does, is Clarence shows him what the town would look like if he had never been born. And it's an absolute shit show. It's dreadful.
Yeah.
And so he said about how your life has infected so many other people.
Oh, basically. Really?
Yeah.
See, I'd be fucked if that was me. Because he would show me.
what would you think would happen if you hadn't been born? What do you think your family would look like?
Absolutely nothing. There would be no difference.
Well, you're the oldest kid, so what do you reckon your younger brothers would be like?
They'd be no different. Because they're all different to me anyway, so they've had no impact on. I've had no impact on them.
You've had no impact on your brother, do you think?
No.
Okay.
The little town we live in, mm-hmm. several thousand people.
Yeah, it's not quite a little town. It's also not like. In the middle of nowhere, it's quite close to London, and there's lots of other towns nearby. Yeah. So you know, it's a relatively well built.
Is his town small?
Yeah, his town is a little town called Bedford Falls, which they don't say where it is, but I think the implication is that it's somewhere in upstate New York.
So how is that a little town if it's in New York?
It's upstate New York.
What the fuck is upstate New York?
Upstate is New York State.
Okay, you've lost me. What's New York?
Okay,
State?
Right. There's 50 states in the US. Yeah.
Yes.
One of which is New York.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
And New York is not just New York City.
Sure, okay. Yeah, you get little suburbs where Aunt May lives.
Yeah. Where I was studied when I was over there, I was in New York State. I was 5 hours away from New York City.
So you weren't in the Big Apple sort of thing?
No. I only went to Manhattan like once when I was there on like a day trip with all my classes. Yeah. Yeah, I wasn't
really. Actually, that was a
5 hour bus coach trip from my college to New York City.
I always thought you was like 20 minute drive from New York.
No, New York State's huge.
Okay, I didn't notice.
Yeah, I was in a town called Syracuse in upstate New York.
Over. Okay, fair enough. Sounds fine.
Right, so I've got to jump to here.
I believe so. Right, what's been happening? Because I've not even been.
I've shot a bunch of dudes, and we've talked about it's a Wonderful Life.
Yeah, I know that, but it was just a shoot bang.
Okay, and do I jump up this way?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've not missed any plot, have I?
Probably not.
Okay, cool. Because it's just all shootings.
Yeah.
And goings ons. That sort of thing.
Yeah. Oh, that was stupid. Should never have been able to make that jump.
Kickback!
Where is Elena down there somewhere? Is
I don't
she?
Know. Probably.
I think she is. She's not climbing up. Oh god, there's gonna be dudes in there. There's gonna be dudes.
Possibly.
Oh, they're gonna be down here, aren't they? Oh god, there's gonna be dudes.
Other way. I know. That's where you were.
I'm just looking. Oh god, that music.
You're
there's
fine,
gonna be so
fine.
Many dudes.
Wait, are we going the right way?
No, I don't think
we're going the wrong way.
No, maybe not.
Okay, well, the other way.
Okay, he seemed to struggle far too much with that jump.
I did. What happened there? Okay, that makes sense.
Oh god. Right, now which way to go? That doesn't look like there's anything.
No. No way.
I'm just waiting for the barrage of dudes.
There's not going to be. Maybe just go down.
Maybe.
Because there's nothing up here.
Yeah.
Just drop down. I think.
Okay. I'm finding these treasures. Oh.
That looks cool.
That is cool. Okay.
Fine. You're fine.
I know they're coming.
No, you don't. They're fine. Open the gate. Open the gate!
On the inside of this.
Open the gate!
What happened there?
I don't know.
I was tapping triangle.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm tapping triangle.
Do it too fast.
What do you mean I'm doing it too fast? Okay, I'm doing it slower.
I know what you gotta do.
What have I gotta do?
You gotta put something in there.
I've gotta put something in there.
Yeah.
Oh, I've gotta go all the way around now, have I?
I think
so. Oh, for God's sake. Is there even a way to get around? There's probably a way to climb up or something, isn't there?
I don't know.
Am I trapped here?
Possibly.
Oh, you're joking me.
No, I'm being climb back up these.
How? Where?
No, Aaron, we're missing something here. We've got to...
Yeah. This... Oh.
Yep, okay. Yep. Barrels again.
Yep.
Look, so...
Very poorly lit.
Yeah.
A rule of games is meant to be to follow light sources.
Well... Job. Thank you, Elena.
Yep.
Oh, I know. Do it again with Elena. I think she goes under it, or you go under
it. Yeah, clearly she's meant to duck under there and find something.
Tag team.
Yep. Oh, dear.
Do you remember when we was a tag team?
Sorry?
Do you remember when we was a tag team?
No.
You don't remember when we was a tag team?
I'll hold that while you bring the gate open.
Are you serious?
No, I don't remember when we was a tag team. We never used a tag team.
You forgot DX.
Oh, that. that thing that you tried to make a thing... For like 5 minutes in year 9, no, and I didn't go along with it.
It was for years. Oh, look at that stroke. Man.
That's absurd. How quickly that door landed on him. That would have cut his shoulder completely clean off.
It was splitting in half. That's crap.
Speaking of splitting half. For God's sake.
Me and you are Elena. Hey!
Sniper rifle.
Right, you gotta shoot the snipers.